Hello, welcome back to my channel. Palathalikulu is a traditional South Indian dessert made during Ganesh festival. Palu means milk and Thalikulu are handmade thick rice noodles. This is offered to Lord Ganesha and is shared with family and friends on this festival. Let me show you how this Palathalikulu are made. If you are new to my channel, do like, share and click the subscribe button below so that you get the latest updates about my videos.
Thank you.
this video, do like, share and subscribe to my channel.